Hey everyone, Necrovarius is back with another episode of FTB Infinity Lite on the Forgotten Land server. As you can see, I'm kinda in the same spot I was before. I'm trying not to turn too far around because I have completed exactly what I wanted to complete it. I don't remember if I mentioned it in an earlier episode, but I was gonna do a little bit of a surprise. I didn't know when it was gonna happen, but it happened, and I'm super excited to show you. So, without further ado, here is the new base. Oh! Now I know what you're saying. Necro, what the heck is that? That, my friend, is the ultimate pirate ship base. So, if you remember, we had the tower here. Do a backflip. We had the tower there, and we had the windmill over there, and I had to move the windmill over because it was colliding with the new back end of the pirate ship. Now, the pirate ship is not complete yet, unfortunately. It takes a lot of material. This took me a couple days to actually do, and I was stupid in doing it because I used the wrong wood to start with, and then I went back and redid it once one of my friends on the server actually came through and was like, hey, I got stuff like that. And I'm like, oh, cool. So shout out to KY69er on that one. Speaking of which, we have a lot of people on the server tonight. Oh, duh, I'm an idiot. Let's try that again. We have a lot of people on the server tonight. Chuck just got off. These are some new players, and we're all just hanging out and having a good time. But this episode is going to be kind of a little different because we have materials to start really getting started. Well, I'm talking in circles. We have materials that we need to get to actually get started into making steel production. So let's go through the base real quick. You'll see a lot has been updated. Compliments to KY69er on the server. But as you can see, we have a forge. He brought everything, set it all up and everything. I've just been using it, even though I said I wasn't gonna. I still did. As you can see, I'm making some arrows for the new bow that I just made. Check this out, guys. It shoots two at a time, I guess. Oh, crap. Now I can't get him back. Jump up on here. Oh, guess not. Okay. Well, whatever. Anyways. Yeah, they... Oh, I see. They actually... Interesting. Yeah. So these are netherrack arrows, and they do six attack. It's interesting. Anyways, we have a mine down here, which looks blue, but it's not. It needs to load. There we go. The smelter, like I said, let's pick this back up. I'm so overloaded with stuff. Let's see this pork chop. Oh, no. This is what happens. Okay. A bunch of chests with a bunch of stuff, some drawing racks. We head on upstairs. This is where you can see kind of the base of the ship. I haven't finished it yet. It's going to extend the entire way this way and kind of cut this area in half. But we did do some more with immersive engineering, and I'll explain this real quick. We still have the windmill. Like I said, we had to move it over a little bit. Same setup to the low voltage capacitor. But then we have this wire coming off here into an external heater, which stores... 32 KIF, which I guess I'm not really familiar with, but it's energy nonetheless, and you put these furnaces around it, and then check this out, guys. I take a furnace and I put something in there. It doesn't have to have coal. It just cooks up at the cost of energy, of course. Now, it's not the most efficient thing in the world. I'm just going to leave that in there. But it does what we needed to do. As you can see, we have been very, very busy. So in this episode... What I'm going to do is I'm going to head back to the Nether. We have a Nether portal set up. I've been there once already. We found kind of a... I don't know if I found it. Somebody else may have found it too. I really don't know. But found kind of a cool place to go to. It is a fortress. And they do have the... oh my goodness, what are they called? The blazes there that we need for steel. Now, if we look in here, we have 12 blaze powder, as well as this is donated by KY69er. Thank you. I need two more to get to the 28, because we need 27 blocks to make a blast furnace, which is just like this, I think. I'm going to double check my math, but I'm pretty sure that's exactly how that works. What is this? Oh, a book. Oh, cool. I didn't even know that. But I'm going to get outfitted up real quick, drop everything in my inventory that I do not need, maybe make an extra chest. Oh, you know what? Before we go there, let me check out this ship. So, I don't really know what... I went on a template, of course. Nothing in here is finished, but we have a couple of bedrooms here, at least my bedroom that I sleep in. In fact, I should set my spawn back here again. Thank you. We have this aft room here, which is the back of the ship, and I have plans for this room to be kind of cool. I'm thinking of like a turret system or something, but I don't really know how that's gonna go. We'll have to take a look. I'm just gonna dump all this stuff off that I do not need, because I'm gonna take the snacks with. I'll take the crafting table. We do need food. And I don't think we really need an axe because we're just hanging out there. We'll take that with two. And I should have... Ooh, there's a dark oak sapling here. I need that. We're trying to grow more dark oak because this project is not done yet. This is just the back end of the ship. I'm going to extend the ship the entire way. So we have a perfect little like diving board area right here. And I'm going to run over there to get this dark oak sapling. Get this dark oak sapling together with the other ones. Yeah, that's quite a drop, actually. It was a real pain in the butt to work on that, because there was times where I had to go and like work underneath it, and I just couldn't because it just was not having it that day. Do a backflip. That was a 360, but close enough to a backflip. But yeah, no, I'm super happy it's done. It just looks awesome to me. And if you have any tips on how to make it look better, I will do some ornamental stuff on there. I'm thinking of doing some chisels and bits to kind of splash it up a little bit, but that's later on down the road, I guess. What else do we need to go to the Nether? We need... What kind of armor do we have? We have crap in the Nether. I will get fire protection 1 instead of the gold armor, just because that gold armor kind of sucks. Well, that has fire protection 1 too. Nah, I don't care. What else do we need? I need more food, I think. Do I have more food? I don't think I do. I thought I had pork chops. Did I eat all that? I did eat all that, didn't I? Okay, well, we have 2 calamari, I guess. That's gonna have to suffice, because I don't think I really got... I got a couple apples. Okay, let's head on upstairs. Let's head into the Nether. This may or may not be a good idea, but we have a good size of arrows here. It does a decent amount of damage, and I bet you there's going to be a zombie pigment on the other side of this, so let's be prepared. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh, it feels so weird. Oh, I just let the lag settle a little bit. Not much here. It's a bunch of cobblestone. Okay. This was pre-built. I don't know who built this. I'm assuming it was KY69er. But, yeah, it opens up right into this huge area. There's a lot of cobalt here, which I'm really excited about, but I don't have anything to mine it with right now. So, if we head in this direction, this is where the Nether Fortress is. And we're just going to head on over there and see if this guy's still mad at me for punching him earlier. No, he's good. Oh, I hate those little babies. Those things are... into the Badinsky. Let's head this way, and I think I made like a land bridge to it, didn't I? I remember what I did. I just mined this stuff out and made a little stairway up. The power of Minecraft. Realism of Legos. Okay. As you can see, this place looks pretty fun already. They have a couple of wither skeletons up top. So far, nobody's shooting arrows at me, which is good because arrows are a bad thing. And let us prepare for the madness. Now, I have been here through here before, pardon me. And I have kind of looted most stuff already. It seems, though, that somebody's dropping stuff here. That could have been me. Well, that didn't work out too well for him, did it? Oh, there's a blaze. Where? Let him cool off once. Pick that back up. Okay, let's grab that. And I don't think I got what I wanted. Oh, no! Okay, whew. Wither skeletons suck. I'm just going to say it right now. Wither skeletons suck super hard. And this bow has splitting on it. These arrows have splitting on them, which I think gives me 2 arrows for the price of 1. Which I'm not... sure if I really like that or not, but I will deal with it for right now. A bunch of blazes over there. I wonder if I can get over there without Without dying? Okay. I'm just afraid he's gonna see me, which is gonna, like... Does he see me? Yep, he sees me. Wait for it. There we go, okay. Yeah, see, it gives me two arrows for the price of one. Which is good, as long as they group close. If they don't group close, then I might hit something I don't want to hit, and that's no fun for anyone. Let's go see what's over here. There seems to be a blaze over there, so that could indicate a spawner. Which would be fantastic. Because if I can mark a spawner, I don't want to hit the zombie pigment. That's the... Okay, so it takes two shots to hurt him, and there's a ghast around here somewhere. And this ghast I've dealt with before, and I'm not too happy with him. He is the reason I left the first time, because I could not fight that. There's a blaze rod, okay. That's technically the only one that I needed, since I had some more already. But I'm going to keep exploring this and see what else I can find. Oh, what's that? That looks like a spawner. Let's get that. Did I pick it up? Yes, I did. So it is a blaze broken spawner. That's good. Got a blaze spawner. I don't really know how many people are actually playing this to play it, or if they're just playing it for fun. But, you know, power to the people who are playing it, because it is a good time. There we go. I like this approach a lot better, because when they spawn, I can just snipe them while I'm here. Okay, we got one more out of that one. I think I'm just gonna leave that for now. Alright, so we are back at the start of the nether area. We're gonna head through here. Oh boy, oh, I hate the feeling of this. Oh, that makes me so dizzy. Somebody in my base? Who's here? Oh, he's here. Good. Nice. I think I need two of these. You know what? We have enough blaze powder for blast furnace. So I think what we're going to do is I'm going to move one of these out of the way. I'm actually going to relocate these, I think. I'm going to relocate the... Don't tell the police. but actually what I should do first is I should get a bucket real quick. Do we have a bucket? Yes, we do. We should get a bucket. And we should actually really just transposit this into a tank somewhere instead. Do we still have tanks on this map, on this mod pack? I don't need blood tanks. I don't need that. I just need basic fluid tank. Shift. How do you make that? Okay, that works. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. This takes forever. Okay, so that one's empty. There we go. I didn't want to waste it all, so... Can I just break it apart with this? Yes, I can. Okay, there we go. There's that. Where did he go? He must be... Oh, he's upstairs. Oh gosh, I'm face full of him. I don't really know where else to move that kind of stuff to. I guess that's okay. The scuba tank? How do I get that? Is that mechanism? That's mechanism. Never mind. We're gonna keep the reliquary stuff in reliquary because I don't really want to be messing with that on up there. Eat an apple. How much creosote is in this one? See, that one's full too. Son of a gun. That is not good. And I don't want to keep... Oh, we do have some more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, of course we have more. I knew that. Okay, so we need... Once again. There we go. I wonder if we delete it. Yes, it does. Okay, perfect. So let's get that down. Let's get that down. This server is getting kind of big, which is good. That's kind of what I hoped for. I just got to make sure that the hard drive that it's on does not overload. Okay, so we got... That's cool. We got these two basic fluid pipes, or two basic fluid tanks, excuse me, filled up with creosote. We're going to delete these now. I don't really know what we're going to use for this area, though, but the good thing about these things is these are just like portable tanks. You just take them with you. Ooh, I got the hiccups. So to make sure if I move his bed, it's not going to mess his spawn up. While he's thinking about that, let me go back to immersive engineering. Let's take out the blast bricks. We nether brick, regular brick, and blaze powder, and I think we need 27 of those. This is going to be interesting. Okay. And there. Worst comes to worst, he just ends up back at spawn. Do we have any stone still? I don't like having crap on the floor that should not look like that. Well, not. I guess not. So we're going to use this instead. We're just going to dig this. You tell I'm just a little bit OCD about how this place looks. Since I worked so hard on it. There we go. Okay, perfect. So it's a 3x3 structure, the blast furnace, right? Just gonna double check that real quick to make sure. I don't wanna build something that I don't have the materials for. Yeah, okay, so it's a 3x3x3. Okay, that's what I need to know. Okay, so we need... Okay, we need these out for one. We're gonna put that in there too. Actually, I'm gonna hang on to these because I'm gonna make stuff out of them too. We need... What is that? A moonstone? What the heck is that? We need clay. And so forth, we have a problem. We don't have clay. I ain't finding clay anywhere, man. I have a chest on every level here. None of them has clay. So that is okay, I guess. I will have to... Well, rib bone, let's put that where it belongs. I'm gonna have to get a shuffle. That's okay. Oh, he has a backpack. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Oh, wait, we have two bricks there. That's hardened clay. I just need regular clay. That's chill. I will just make a really simple shovel. I'll make some. I will go get some clay. I'm talking about clay. Casey got confused. That was a really highly inappropriate joke. But you know what? It was funny, so I don't really care. Yeah, I'm really happy of how this turned out. What I think I'm going to do eventually is move the the windmill off to the back end of the pirate ship. And then kind of do my immersive engineering stuff up there to make it easy. Ooh, it grew! Yay, I needed some more of that. What are we looking for? We're looking for clay. There's a river over here. Let's go this way. It's when you're not looking for clay is when you find all of it. When you actually look for clay, then it's impossible to find. So if I follow a direction where I don't think clay actually is, then I'll probably end up finding some. So here at the river, Oh, what the heck was that? Oh, there's a beehive there, of course. Let's see if we find ourselves some clay. We're just gonna take that. But yeah, I forgot I have a bobble that gives me fire aspect. How long does that bobble last for? Forever. Hell yeah, that's awesome. I can turn crap on fire whenever I want. Fear me. That did not sound intimidating at all. I would try it again, but I'm a little embarrassed, so I'm just gonna pretend I didn't say anything at all. And now comes the awkward silence. Like having a disappointing dinner with somebody who you thought was awesome. Ooh, there's some clay. Anyways, getting back to it. Let us dive and get some clay. Come on. Oh, there we go. By the time I get back, I will be out of hunger. Or I will be hungry. Oh no, I have food. Never mind. I'm stupid. I have food. Another thing I wanted to do to the ship was to get these vines on there, but I haven't really figured out how to take them on there. I think I need shears for that. And that would be pretty sick, just kind of dangle a couple of vines and let them drag down, like, you know, like an old, decrepit ruin. That looks sick from way over here. I think that looks absolutely awesome. Originally, with the lighter wood, you couldn't tell what it was, but I think by putting the dark wood, adding the windows, and then adding the hatches on the back, it looks sick. And then on the other side, that faces the ocean, or if you want to call it that, there's another hole area you can see through, so I'm going to fill it in there, and then get some cannon looking things out the side to make it look like super cool. What's he up to? What's he doing? I don't know. He's running between me and Sparklebug's place. So I kind of just expect him to drift, which is chill. You know, I'm not going to hold anybody up to it. Alrighty then, let's get on back in base. We gotta find a better way to get up here too, because this gets a little bit old, like a little bit quick. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. So it is an odd number. Okay, let us do it like this. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Let's just build this like that. Let's build a small platform like that. And then let's go upstairs and start smelting these clay into bricks, because we need bricks. There's a nether brick. We need that too, I guess, don't we? Oh, did I throw all that netherrack away? Really hope I didn't. Okay, let's throw a half stack in there like that. And then go back here and say blast brick. We need nether bricks. So we do need netherrack, which I think... KY has been, yeah. Oh, yeah, so never mind. I was gonna say, he's been compressing it, which is. I'm gonna call him KY. I don't know if I can use his real name or not. I don't want to if he doesn't want me to, so I'm not gonna be that dude. But, just, you know, a respect of privacy. There we go. You know, this is actually working out pretty well. It sucks the battery life pretty darn quick, but, it works, and I cannot complain whatsoever. A really nice setup. That gets a little bit annoying though, so there's that as well. But I'm gonna move away from that, head back up here. It looks like it's gonna be nighttime here soon, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's just sun is just setting. Yeah, I'll show you what I mean by that spot. So if we come over this way, I had a. Oh no, you don't. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, there's a door there down. The hell is he? Come here, come here. Suck it! What'd you get? I still have his bed. No, I was gonna put his bed in there. Yeah, so this comes out all the way over here. You can see this is the edge of the ship there. I'm gonna keep building it straight forward as if the ship were have crashed in here or like somehow, I don't know, whatever. But that would be pretty sick, I think. Just it would just look overall cool. There we go. Got an arrow back. That's pretty nice. Okay, let's go to bed. We have to wait for somebody else to jump into bed as well. There we go. Thank you, Seton. Seton? I don't know how to say that word. If it's Seton, good. If not, sorry. But you guys are chill, so that's neat. I like that. Oh, we ran out of... Yep, we ran out of juice. We ran out of juice. Okay, so let's see how much this will make. I got a little bit of materials here. I know I'm gonna need a lot more, but for right now, this is what we're gonna do. That's it. Oh, that can't be right. Oh, I don't think it stacks. That's probably why. Wait, am I an idiot? Is this how it goes? Yeah, okay, so let's just leave it like that. One more, and then we'll just... Yeah, there we go. Okay. There's that. There's 12. Oh, Sparklebug's leaving for the night. She's made a lot of progress over there. She's got a really cool base setup going, so... One of these days I'll show it off. Because it just looks awesome. His KY is all mine. Not really, he does what he wants. we do need more clay anyways, so it's like kind of damned if we do, damned if we don't, you know? We have a ton of coal coke. Let's just use that up for a little bit and not go downstairs. There we go. Let's use that up while I'm here. Because I don't really want to have to wait for power. I know we don't have the most, you know, baller power generation system, but I'd prefer to kind of keep it going if I could. There, now it's going to start to recharge. Alright, so this is going to take a while. I will see you once all these materials are completed and we have all of the blocks. Alright, so it looks like... May have enough now to finish making what we need. So, 1, 2, 3. We have 6 more, oops, blaze. So that tells me, yes, we do. Okay. Think we have enough. Yes, we do. Okay, so let's make. Uh-oh, where's my hammer? Need my hammer. There we go. We're gonna make a 3x3 for the blast furnace. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And ba-boom! There we go. Blast furnace is set. Excellent. How do we make steel? So immersive engineering gets steel. Ow. We actually make it now. So lead, ingot, copper, looking for steel. Am I an idiot? Why don't I just search this? This will be way easier. Steel. Ingot. There we go. Ingot, extreme reactors, immersive engineering. Alloy smelter, arc furnace, blast furnace, iron ingot. That's all we needed to get slag. It looks like I need something heated as well, so I have some coal coke up right here. Forget I said that. Let's grab a stack of 64 and just see how it goes. So let's put... Oh. Stack 64. Weird. Stack of 48. And then coal coke. Oh, that's going to take a sweet time. That's not too bad, I guess. Yeah. So we are on our way to making steel. I got to get all this crap out of my inventory now. Because there's just so much of it just clogging this thing up. But yeah. Once we start making steel, we can actually start getting to do stuff, which means I think we can probably upgrade a lot of stuff. We have to make a lot of steel. So this episode might not have been the most interesting, but it did kind of give you guys a look at what we are doing and what the big plans are. So thank you all for watching. I hope you are having a wonderful time with this series. If there's anything you would like to see, please throw it in the comments below. I will link to Chuck the Viking's Twitch, as well as his Twitter, if I have not already. Don't forget to check out my Twitter as well. Link in the video description below. And we will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.